get verifications of signatures in Fulton County, they won't let us do it. The only reason they won't is because we'll find things in the hundreds of thousands. Why wouldn't they let us verify signatures in Fulton County, which is known for being very corrupt? They won't do it. They go to some other county where you would live. I said, that's not the problem. The problem is Fulton County. Stacey Abrams, she did a good job.
Is this girl taunting you?
In a year in which more mail-in ballots